Boom! How's it going, comrades? This is Wes, aka Dr. Fomus, here with another reaction. Guys, we are doing a trailer, and yes, I do remember saying like last week sometime that I was gonna try to get away from these trailers. But what can I say? I'm still planning on trying to do more than just trailers on Fridays. Try to react to some other stuff as well, but I had to react to this though, guys. It's my Stranger Things. I saw a comment on one of my Cobra Kai videos, on reaction videos, saying that the new season of Stranger Things was going to be coming out soon. And I was like, you know what? The last time I reacted to a trailer was like a teaser, and it was like about a year or so ago. I know it's been in production for a while, but I'm pretty sure COVID delayed a lot of stuff. That's the reason why it's taking so long. But I cannot wait for this. Seasons 1 through 3 were amazing. I wish I could have reacted to those. Unfortunately, you know, I've been watching seasons 1 through 3 before I got into reacting. So, sorry. But I definitely will be reacting to season 4 when it comes out, guys. Definitely. Trust me. And of course, it also depends on what I'm reacting to at that time. So, like, when it comes out, I probably won't be able to react to it right then and there. But trust me, it'll probably be the very next thing I react to. depending on you guys. Yeah, I'm trying to even remember where we last left off on season 3, to be honest. I don't know. But you know what? I'm just excited, guys. Let's check this trailer out. I'm gonna make this a pretty short video too. The ending, the outro is not gonna be that long. Stars shining bright above you. I'm probably gonna have to. It's gonna get copyrighted because of the song. Okay, who the hell are these people? This is Stranger Things, right? Yeah. I don't recognize any of these people. Dream a little dream. Oh, yo, it's the gang, yo. It's the gang, yo. It's the gang. It's a squad.
Can you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.
Y'all look older. What was that? Yeah, this place. What was this place called again? I can't think of the name. 2022. Upside Down. It was called Upside Down. All right, 2022. So that's this year. So it's coming out sometime this year. Just we don't know when. When I looked it up, I think they said this trailer came out like about a few months ago. So yeah, I guess we just don't know exactly pinpoint date of when this is going to be released. I'm not gonna lie, if I did know like a specific date and it was on like a couple of weeks from now, I'll just hold off from reacting to anything and just react to this. It's just that though, like, I'm pretty sure this probably won't be out until the end of this year, most likely. I'm thinking, like, if I have to guess, I'm going to say, like, fall or winter. Now, if it's before then, that would be awesome. Like, I'm hoping maybe sometime during spring, that would be pretty cool. But we're actually in spring now, actually, aren't we? So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and assume probably fall or winter. Interesting, though. I wonder who those new people, like, that family. So, like, it looks like that maybe was something, like, a long time ago. And, like, they're investigating, like, the house or where it happened. Oh, man, I can't wait for it, man. Because seasons 1 through 3 was so good, guys. Yeah, Upside Down. That's the place I was trying to think of. I was like, what is that place called? The Upside Down. Yeah, because if I remember correctly, didn't they close the Upside Down for good? What's his name? Elle's surrogate father. The one who took her in. The cop. I think he gave his life to do it, I think, if I remember correctly. I'm going to have to rewatch seasons 1 through 3. I'm going to binge watch them to prepare for season 4. But yeah, guys, let me know how excited you guys are, because I am. If I like what you saw, please give me a thumbs up. It helps me a tremendous amount. If you haven't already, why not subscribe? I post Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. If you guys have any comments about this trailer, about or anything in general that are non-spoilery, post them below. I'd love for you guys' comments. Also, if you have any suggestions on what you'd like to see me react to next, post those as well. And if you haven't seen, I will take a look at. Until next video, guys, I'm seeing nothing but mad love. Stay awesome. Deuces.